Not on page, not on stage. Film works, everything works. I never thought I'll get an award for comedy. It feels good. Nice timing happening. Breaking news. They tend to overreact. We don't even react to it. Me and my family, and that's the most important thing. This is what actually happens, and that's what we should do. And we did that. So wait and watch. Hi, this is Ajay Devgn, and you're watching BollywoodHungama.com.
Atithi Tum Kab Jaoge.
We have this today the new king of comedy, Ajay Devgn, whose latest film, Atithi Tum Kab Jaoge, is getting lots of good reviews and people are liking it in cinema halls as well. First of all, pleasure having you back on Bollywood Hungama.
Thank you.
I've not met you after All the Best go on location, but I love the film. All the best. I personally feel it, I think, a much better performance than even Golmaal in terms of comedy and all. Very well written. How do you react to when you're getting All the Best actor in the comic role for All the Best now?
I found it very funny though, because started as an action and serious roles and things like this. I never thought I'll get an award for comedy. Yeah. But it feels good.
But you're getting better with every film, and your chemistry with Sanjay Dutt was fantastic.
Yeah,
the door scene when
it was written very well, for one, and then Sanju and myself, we get along very well. So, you know, when you get along very well, there's nice timing happening.
Fantastic. We're doing a court martial with Ajay, and this is basically, we've taken user movie reviews on Bollywood Hungama, and Ajay will be answering it. That is for Atithi Tum Kab Jaoge, that is released shortly. We'll take up the first one. It is by Krishna S. It's a good movie with loads of entertainment and message. It's not David Dhawan type of comedy. It has some sense drilled into it. Paresh is very good. So is Ajay, who is improving on his comic timing movie after movie. It's good in the terms of creativity. On the whole, it has some message. Me and my family had a fun-filled evening after watching this movie.
I'm happy.
It's a family film.
I wouldn't call it an out-and-out comedy film. It's got a lot of humor, but it falls into that sweet film, the Rishida kind of category,
Basu
not
Chatterjee.
Comparing to
Basu Chatterjee,
those legends. And yeah, Ashwini's written very well with moments which touch your heart also, and it's not slapstick. That's what I liked about the script also, and that's why I decided to do it.
When we see the film and when we see you driving a Maruti Swift and all, it's a total middle of the road kind of.
We've tried to keep the film very real. That's why when we were casting, we thought about Konkana. The house was also not just unnecessarily elaborate. It should feel like this is happening with real life couple who are middle class and who are working. And that was the whole intention.
Right, and the way Konkana keeps on telling you, you're so irresponsible and all, it's like many people can identify with that. In fact, the police inspector, he said that, yes, they're a married couple. He agreed with you.
Yeah, yeah.
And many, I think, married couple, they'll identify with that situation. It happens all the
time. I think so, yeah. I think girlfriend, boyfriends, they also identify with that situation. I mean, you disagree on so many things, and you agree to disagree on so many things. So that keeps happening.
Fantastic. We'll take up one more. It is by Chinmay Nakhwa, and he says that good movie, good performance by Ajay Devgan and Paresh Rawal. Konkana Sen Sharma was bit low, expected bit more from her. Feels like her talent is wasted. Overall, the movie is good, not bad at all.
Thank you, Nakhwa. But I think what was required, she's done brilliantly, and she is a fabulous actress. So if you feel like this, maybe you're right also. So I wouldn't want to say anything about that.
Unusual pairing of you and Konkana.
That's as I just answered, that it's because of we wanted to keep the film very real,
right.
and that's what worked with Konkana and me.
Yeah.
So that was the whole idea, and obviously we needed a fabulous actress, because in that kind of a particular role with timing and things like this, I think she could pull it off very well.
Right, and even the songs are very situational, and the way that the take on Bidi Jalai Le, it is a total laugh, right?
Yeah, it is. I think that was Ashwini's idea, and it worked very well with the audiences. I was a little skeptical about it, but it came out very funny.
And you were part of Omkara as well, and that song was from Omkara. And the way it has been picturized over here, it's a very realistic situation.
It is. This is what really happens.
Yeah.
I mean,
most of the bhajans
are based on such songs. That was the whole idea. I mean, we could have recorded a new song, but his take was that this is what actually happens, and that's what we should do. And we did that.
Paresh Rawal, I think he's a fantastic actor. This is one of his finest performances. What do you have to say about Paresh Rawal?
I think he's fantastic, as everybody knows. I mean, I agree with them, because that's why we thought of him, because he's the only guy who can pull off such a role, and he did a brilliant job.
But there's a slight perception that maybe the second half slightly dips and the end is a bit rushed up.
The end is a little emotional.
Yeah.
But the reaction I've got is that people have loved the end.
Okay. And what about that Kalia sequence? That is
hilarious.
That's very funny.
And what kind of expectation are you having at the box office?
I think whatever I expected, it's already happening.
Word of mouth.
The film started decently yesterday, and then by afternoon it picked up very well, and by night it was packed. And today again I have the collections, it's packed. So that's what we were expecting, and that's what has happened.
Definitely. If you're seeing a few of your last films, say for example, Golmaal and Golmaal first, I would say, and then All the Best. It's very well written. Then when it comes to Atithi Tum Kab Jaoge, it has some fantastic dialogues. The situations has come out very well. But say when we compare it to say a London Dreams, the way the dialogues are kind of written and all, it's a bit on a different kind of plane altogether. Do you feel that the writing of a film is very, very crucial?
Most important, I think, not on page, not on stage. So writing of the film is most important, and how you present the film is with what you write. The first thing is the writing, the script, and then the screenplay and the dialogues. I think that's the most important thing.
Right, and I believe you've also taken the rights of a South movie, which is an action flick.
Yeah.
And Rohit Shetty is directing it. Yeah. Something about that?
That's an hardcore action film. Right. I mean, it's too early to talk about it, but we've not even decided on the title of the film, but I will talk about it when the time is right.
Okay, and what about Garam Hawa and Rajneeti?
Garam Hawa will release in August. I've finished another film called Once Upon a Time in Mumbai.
Right.
Which is a crime drama, which is also shaped up very well. So I have these three releases apart from Toonpur.
Toonpur ka superhero.
Toonpur is like a comedy film, but first time done in our country. Live characters and animated backgrounds, and it's come out brilliantly. You can compare it to any Hollywood standards, and you would say that we are proud of it.
Right, and you paired with Kajol once again, and people are looking forward to that pairing big time. Something about your pairing with Kajol.
I think pairing works. Everything works. Film works. Everything works. So just wait for the film and watch it. It's a good film.
Okay, Rajneeti, you're doing with Prakash Jha once again, and Aparan and Ganga Jal. I think two of your best works. Would you agree with that? Something about Rajneeti, if you can say.
Rajneeti is again a brilliant film where we talk about it's about politics, and you will I think for the audiences, they will really understand and realize what actually goes on within politics and how dirty it can get. So wait and watch.
All right, and Garam Hawa, you're doing with Priyadarshan. Priyadarshan is I think this is a bit of a departure for him as well. He's known more for.
Yeah, I think Priyan is fantastic with such films. He's made it very realistic with a lot of action. It's a crime drama, thriller basically, with a lot of action in it. I'm very happy with the film because after a long time, I've done a lot of stunts in this film. So it's, I think good.
Okay, something about Once Upon a Time in Mumbai. After Company, we are seeing you as a Don once again, and it's based on Haji Mastan, loosely based on Haji Mastan's life. That must be a very interesting and...
Yeah, it shaped up very well. It's not exactly, I'm not playing Haji Mastan, but there are flavors from here and there. Mm-hmm. But yeah, it was fun shooting 60s and 70s and, you know, 60s, 70s Bombay. It's difficult also to do that, but I think they've made it very well.
Okay, in Company, the best part was your silence, the way you spoke with your eyes and all. Do we see that kind of intensity in Once Upon a Time in Mumbai as well?
I hope so.
Right, and I saw yesterday or day before yesterday on a news channel, Ajay or Kajol mein jhagda, and Ajay hasn't seen My Name is Khan and all. That is you. How do you react to such kind of
thing? Exactly the way we put in the film, breaking news. They tend to overreact. We don't even react to it.
Okay, but when that tweet thing happened about Kajol, that whatever, the way you kind of came to and just kind of clarified very, very promptly, that was quite a nice gesture.
No, it's not about gesture. It's about me and my family, and that's the most important thing. And I had to clear what I was supposed to clear, and what was not right, and she's never been on Twitter, so I had to make that clear. Atithi, tum kab jaoge?